All right, happy Monday. Stay hydrated. Okay. Welcome back. This is episode 34. Oh my goodness. Kind of crazy. So last week and into this week, I've been working on my step fall. So with that, it's like more for the stance. I don't know if we can see it on the camera, but it's back right foot, right heel hits. And then from there, it's kind of like a pitcher, like if you were a pitcher, like a baseball. So the left leg should come up, and then I try to wait for it to be kind of completely weightless. And then I use my cue to kind of center me, and then I like to fall forward. So when I fall forward, then my body should be kind of more comfortable with where it is because it caught itself. It's a little term in, it's called proprioception if you like to research or look up stuff like that. But letting your right, left foot just like kind of find that ground kind of puts you more in that stance, a lot more firm. And then I think your shots can just be a little bit more healthy because if you focus on that right heel, then that means you're kind of in line with your shot. And then from there, you can adjust your mechanics. I'm going to just kind of do a couple more hits and then we'll do some 9-ball racks today. I've been also working on hitting, my goal today is to hit the ball, the cue ball dead center. So I know you're supposed to use like side spin and left, but I'm gonna stay pretty tight. So I expect some of my shots to go rogue or not kind of in, and then I just gotta adjust from there. But I think it's helping me figure out where you can and where you should hit the cue ball. Like that one was just a little off center. So I'm kind of using those little, like, little goop things. Fuck. All right, sit back, relax, lower your expectations. This is beginner level pool. I say beginner to like novice level. If you're here to watch breaking rounds every rack, go to a different channel. We'll do our best though. We might get one. I do doubt it. practice your safety shots, but jeez.
Brutal.
Alright, I think we can. Well.
Alright, warm up game.
So hit it in the hole, right? Classic.
Man.
I even told myself, you messed up your bridge, you're gonna miss. If it feels wrong and you think you are going to miss the shot, stand up. You can go back and look. This thing with my ring finger being up, I don't like. I like it down and tucked. So I made a mental note of it in my head, and I said, just take the shot anyway. You're on a good run. What's the worst that could happen?
Fun.
One day we'll get there, squad. We'll get there one day. Not anytime soon, but we'll get there one day. Yeah, I tell myself to play free, and you know what, it's okay. You know what, I'll have to address something. Some pool fans and some pool lovers don't have access to a pool table as much as I do, so I shouldn't be complaining about bad cue ball control. Keep my head on the street. This might be a long one, because I'm gonna check every two shots. So bear with me. But hopefully it results in something cool. Risk it for the run, right? Except I don't have any clue on how we... It's gotta be a short jump. At least we tried it.
So let me go.
Got away from me. See, this is one of those moments. I'm gonna do all the right things.
I'm now paranoid.
Brief intermission, brief intermission. Also, this might be my last video on this table, so this might be, might be a long one. No, I'm just kidding. Let's just do a couple more racks, nothing's changed. Get a good one. What's with these four balls being lame? They should be less lame. Ball, you're killing me. We did it. Okay. All right, let's hit this. Be lame. We were lame. Dang it. That'd be cool. Close. Whoa. feel like I'm in a good little groove. You know, I'm just having fun, so I... I was shooing all the critics. Get out of here. I do need a sip of water, though. Hit it in a hope, right? Alright, my last one. Last one today, not last one ever. Well, I suck. Still learning the game. Always a learning process. Wednesday is looking to rain. One of these days I'll get those right. Alright, thanks for watching. I'm gonna hit this last nine and we're gonna call it a day. Man. Or we won't. See, we said it was our last one and bad juju. So bad. Alright, thanks for watching.